Remains of Army Major from Obudu who fought Boko Haram led to rest in Kaduna by Cross River Watch admin. The remains of Major UJ Udaneye, a former battalion commanding officer who is said to have killed himself, has been laid to rest at the Commonwealth Military Cemetery in Kaduna. Udaneye, who was from Bidia in Obudu local government area of Cross River State, is reported by Daily Trust to have shot himself at the premises of the Nigerian Defense Academy with his service pistol less than 3 days before the verdict of a court-martial trying him for alleged military infractions during the war against Boko Haram. The offense is listed against the deceased officer by the court-martial in the one division where misappropriation of funds, abandonment of military posts, insubordination and desertion among others, a charge the now late major pleaded not guilty to. A source has attributed his death to post-traumatic stress disorder, noting that he had been in the Northeast for some time battling Boko Haram terrorists. The major, a Cos 55 regular officer and other members of his class, were set to be due for promotion to the rank of Lieutenant Colonel this September. This is the voice of Sylvia Akpan.